workings of the gateway, sir. I'm getting confused. Perhaps these 115 induced delusions. Here, to secure Nikolai 1.0. That is all that matters.
Okay, I'm gonna say it. Anyone else see that?
Satan? Volgograd? Nein, this is Stalingrad. Maxis, can you still hear me? We are so close.
Stay focused, Richthofen. We're all on the same side here. Everything is going to plan. We've just got to find a way to the other Nikolai.
We are close, but I fear something is wrong. There is something I am missing. If I run out of bullets, I will be forced to resort to more primitive forms of combat.
Regardless of his mental state, it's in our best interest to assist in any way we can. We don't want any more angry Russians if we can avoid it.
Kaboom! This Stalingrad burns eternal, trapped in perpetual conflict.
And die so quickly. I barely have time to take notes.
So, Richthofen, are we gonna talk about the blood?
You can, if you want. So I don't imagine meeting conversation. Why don't you show yourself, Monty? We all know how important you must be.
appointment. I estimated our chances of survival without ammo. They're not great.
One day there will be no more forge to board. One day soon.
Hey, Nikolai! Maybe we can fix the place up a bit.
Okay. Maybe you start telling me about your end game. Specifically, what you plan to do with all our souls rattling around in the summoning key.
The house. We have to get to the house. We'll be there soon. There will be safe forever and ever.
I think it's stuck in my throat.
Thinking
double points.
A very long time.
Tell me something and give me a straight answer, or I swear I'm gonna punch you in the gumballs. Whose idea was this planning?
I really don't know. I'm getting confused again.
It's gotta be a group 935 admission. Only they could admit something so
strange.
Too much of a good thing.
You wouldn't take candy from a baby, would you?
Insta-kill!
In fact, I think I have.
You picked the wrong fight!
sure it'll become clear.
Yeah. Delicious. Thank you for that.
Kaboom. Is there any way we could use this fire against that annoying dragon?
I am watching. I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are. Sounds ominous, doesn't it?
Good.
Because it is! The entirety of the universe is fractured and broken. Something that you clowns hold more than at least some degree of responsibility for. Guess what?
You're gonna fix it.
Look, just do what you need to do. Listen out for radios and things.